Citi Group's started a round of layoffs among its London-based investment bankers as it cuts 4,500 workers worldwide. 2% of its workforce is being laid off, including hundreds in Europe, the Middle East and Africa. Several Citi insiders say they expect further cuts possibly next year. The bank says severance pay and other expenses related to the layoffs will cost it €300 million.